They're getting wise now. They've been to a building society.
The first move a future owner occupier must make is to save enough money to pay a deposit, usually amounting to about 10% of the price. A large number of people obtain the deposit by saving with the society before applying for a mortgage.
Ah, now that's a good idea, because that way you're on the inside. And if money gets a bit tight and you want a loan, they're bound to smile on you, aren't they, if you've been lending them money?
Then find the place you like, and that you can reasonably afford.
Well, that's round about 2.5 to 3 times what you earn in a year. And don't forget Mary there, Nies, because they probably take them into account as well.
Make an offer subject to survey and contract.
Oh, yeah, well, you don't want to be rushed into it, do you? I'm not sure you had the place surveyed and had a look at the contract.
And another thing about that... Oh, here, hang on, here's my bus. I'll see you in a minute.
Right, now, what was I saying? Oh, yes, surveying. Well, if you're buying your house, you get a 10-year guarantee from the National House Builders Registration Council. Nearly all the builders in the country belong to this. Still, those two wanted an old house, didn't they? So a survey is reported a must for them, and they must get that report before they finalise their offer.
If all is well, a solicitor should be instructed to handle the purchase.
Well, he takes care of the legal side, you know. He prepares the mortgage deed and that. So I hope he remembers to allow for all that on top of the deposit. I wonder how old Brownie's getting on.
Interest rates. Building society interest rates naturally have to be competitive. With so many other forms of savings available, the rates must be attractive. So societies will watch the receipt of funds carefully.
Of course they do. I mean, if the money's being taken out or not coming in, they look the interest rate to attract the customer. But they're usually pretty stable, like I said, safe as houses. And your money's always there, payable pound for pound. There are all sorts of ways of investing in the building society. Ordinary shares, regular savings accounts, savings you earn, and insurance-linked schemes.
Sorry, I can't go into all that now, but this is my stuff. Pity, still, you never know where to pop up. Cheers, look after yourself.
The job of this.
Thank you. Peter Wilkins, aged 24, and Catherine Patricia Young, aged 22. Peter is a machine tool setter and Catherine works in a department store. They have been engaged for 6 months. He likes the black and white minstrel show. She hates it. They both like cycling, swimming, table tennis and ballroom dancing. Hopes to get married this year and have a flat of their own. State, optimistic.